When a scheduled PLN backup is due, you'll notice that a save icon appears in the send and receive button of the Teamwork palette. In order for you to receive such a notification, the role you're using must allow you to create PLN backups, as shown in another feature clip. You must be online, and you must connect to the BIM server through the local area network. This last requirement is to make sure people located far from the BIM server don't have to upload very large backup files. Click the Send and Receive button. A message box appears informing you that a PLN backup needs to be created. You may click the Skip Creating Backup button, in which case no PLN backup will be created after sending and receiving the changes, and the Save icon will remain in the Send and Receive button to indicate that the backup still needs to be created by someone eligible. If you click the Continue button, the Send and Receive operation is performed. Then the PLN backup file is saved, and then uploaded to the BIM server by ArchiCAD. You'll see a notification box while the file is being saved, and you'll see a process indicator on the status bar while it's being uploaded to the BIM server. After it's finished, the PLN backup will be stored and available among the backups on the BIM server.